advance to Berlin for the chance to battle SKT. Onslaught of Shadow splits everyone from Kuwait. Everyone coming out. 2-for-1. Finland wants to clean up. It's a trouble for Smith. From the third drop of the Broken Wings, Huni will fails the flash. Ku are looking for Rampage. Gorilla jumps forward. He manages to find another as Smith's running down Feathervin. And Ku Tigers are 2-0 against Fnatic. Gorilla comes forward. The Shockwave finds four. There's simply not enough ability power. Yellow Star and Rainover like lambs to the slaughter. Huni's trampled underneath the weight of that power pony. Reckless is in trouble. The Shockwave's already been pulled. Ku will earn themselves a shot at the Summoner's Cup in Berlin against SK Telecom.